Well, may we say, God save the Queen. Because nothing will save the Governor General. The proclamation which you have just heard read by the Governor General's official secretary was countersigned Malcolm Fraser. Who will undoubtedly go down in Australian history from Remembrance Day 1975 as Kerr's Kerr.